Hello, Fremont. This is Jean-Pierre, French Canadian Goose Whisperer. And today we will be analyzing the goose. Michael Fillmore has brought it to my attention that as we travel around Lake Elizabeth's perimeter, there are many geese either in the lake or along the pedestrian walkways, and they are rather aggressive and many constitute a public health hazard. As a professional goose whisperer, I often find it prudent to walk amongst the local geese myself, so that they may acclimate to a human presence and may not feel that I am a threat. These particular geese seem to be of a more yielding nature. They seem to be less aggressive than some of the reports have led me to believe. Although, if you do approach one and it does not want to move, it may hiss at you. When this happens, do not fight back. When approaching a large herd of geese, it is wise to make yourself not seem a threat, but at the same time do not show fear. In this instance, I wanted to assess the situation and make sure that the geese were not going to attack me. This one happened to be going in a random direction. Mostly the geese will yield, although if you engage with them, they may attack you. This is a particularly large group of geese, so again, while showing that you are not afraid, it is wise to also not make yourself seem a threat to the geese. Do not try to intimidate them, they may attack you. Do not try to feed them, because then they will not leave you alone. And definitely, do not try to mate with the geese, or you never know whose bitch you are approaching. Now, once you get to a certain point in the herd, you may find that the going is easier for you. But it is generally wise not to make the geese move for you, but rather to walk around the geese. They find this less intimidating. While I was traveling around the lake, I even stumbled across an amateur goose whisperer himself. Now, as long as you keep my tips in mind, you may be able to be a goose whisperer yourself one day. But for now, this has been Jean-Pierre, French-Canadian Goose Whisperer, and I bid you adieu.